Welcome back. We've only used up half of his bullets as well. We've done really well. Get in the door, come on. There's a good boy. There seems to be a timer-based bomb. Oh, and a hunter. I'm more scared of the hunter than the bomb.
Come on.
Run. And now that we're back, we can... I thought we could have wasted a few of Carlos's bullets taking out those zombies, but they've been killed anyway, so... doesn't make much of a difference. Oh yeah, I think the nemesis rears his ugly head. Oh hi! It just saves me doing it later as Jill. Wait, saves a bit of her ammo. Not like Carlos needs it. Oh! You swines! Oh, that was close. You little buggers. Didn't expect them all to be packed around the corner. Wonder what they were doing. Ugh. Oh, here he is. I'm just gonna run away. Oh, look at him. His coat's burned off. Now he's got a very deadly attack. And he can reach you from a great distance. Is he going to follow me? No, he's going to come running in. I'm not a STARS member, don't kill me.
Hey! Are you okay?
Yes. Barely. What's going on?
No way! That monster just doesn't give up!
And
what?
Neither do I.
I thought we killed that thing!
No. It's been waiting for you!
Very dramatic of you, Carlos.
He's playing with us. Carlos, do you think that it's unstoppable?
No. I don't think so. I'm sorry, Jill, but I've got to go take care of a few things. Oh, and bad news. Nikolai is still alive.
Nikolai? Are you sure?
Yes. I don't know how, but I do know that he is our enemy. Remember, don't trust him.
Okay. And we're back playing as Jill. I'll save it quickly. What do we have here? I think we need the lockpick. Oh yeah, while I was off camera I sort of put everything into blocks. Like up here's everything we can use. And up here's all the crap that I said I wouldn't use. Easy. What should I get? Nah, I'll be fine for now. However, I think I will fight the nemesis just for the hell of it. Then I'll cut the video off and go make myself some food. Roar. Oh god, here he is. Stop hitting me with that thing. Quick reload. Ah, he's down. But for how long? Four. Five. Six. Oh no, you don't. That was easy, he never even hit me. I do like that dodge move that Jill does. That's not me doing that, she does it herself. Alright. Yeah, just go in here, then I'll cut the video off and make myself a lasagna or something. Delicious. Alright, thank you for watching, and I'll see you all next time.